Now there is a proposal which is going, and rest is going to our Saligaon. That was a stopgap system. Now they are increasing that they'll get approved. Factory also there for 10 tons, and which will be annexed for another 10 tons in future.
We are seeing the difficulties basically as far as the offices are concerned. The offices are very cramped. There is a lack of space. So we are trying to shift some offices. And especially Mamlar, I think they are based on the third floor. So we are trying to get them on the first floor for the convenience of the public. We want to have a revenue governed in all the taluks.